the lead shoulder. This is a huge part to how fast the club goes. Now, no question, everything we said about left hip down or lead hip down, trail hip up, hips leading, coming down, hips turning fast, it's all with a view to ultimately making the shoulder, the lead shoulder, go from under the chin to back in and up and around as quick as you can. Because, makes sense, this does. The faster the shoulder goes from in front of your chin to behind your neck, the faster the arm's going to be going and the faster the club head's going. So it would be absolutely no use if you just moved the hips, did all those things, and just finish here. You've got to think in terms of getting your lead shoulder around, or the thought I use is try and get my trail shoulder closer to the target than my lead shoulder as soon as I can. So when I'm going through, I'm going to do everything I've said, but I want to get my trail shoulder closer to the target than my lead shoulder as soon as I can, as fast as I can. So here we go. Let's put this all together. Still getting the middle of that club right behind the ball. What have we got here? See if I can really come through this one fairly quickly.
Yes.
And that one
so
was
good.
Pretty straight.
You got that trail shoulder around right there, did you?
Oh, look, 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 look.
Oh!
I'm about a yard behind you. I'm gaining on you.
Ball drive champion.
Oh,
again.
Boom. Boom.